Microphone, step on the your pay and push me on stage. That's it. I go out, they take the mic, they rip the wig off, throw it on the styrofoam dummy. I do it because you people. How many of you in this sizable room are experiencing your very first ever supernatural convention? Any first time? He's Robbie. Robbie also said, that's the band. But Rob left out two key elements that you need to be aware of. Robbie,
I'm deeply saddened
by your omissions.
I'm getting notes. I'm so sorry.
Well, I mean, it's, you know, these are new people. I get it. We go to a veteran city. F them, you know. But this is a new city.
I never said that.
This is a new city. I need your attitude. I see right there your cold-set eyes.
Not my attitude.
I get it. We have to help the new people, Robbie. They don't know everything.
What did I miss out?
They're not in the know. Two key elements do too.
Tell me one,
two.
What do they ever win?
Well, they know you. They know the band. And they now know me. But you didn't say one word about the dead trees or the light trees.
That's true. I'm sorry. I failed you. Yes, indeed, Rich. At every convention, the convention isn't complete without our dead trees and our lectern, which has been covered in a sort of old carpet material today.
That's right, Robbie. Today we're offering the Smooth Lectern 5000.
It needs a vacuum.
You can get your Velcro letters and numbers right here. Teach the kids how to count and spell while you're spending their college tuition on photos with me, so that's what you can do right here.
Most importantly,
I'm so sorry, Anna. She needs the photo after she sees the absurd pose you do with the boys.
Most importantly, they need to know that no one will use this except you right now. This is the only time this will be used. And also, hey, that doesn't look awkward at all. And also, here
are... That's how I dance.
Hey, no, I was listening to this person when you're dancing. It says what we are.
Amway is a quality company. And I'm here to interest you in a line of products you can't say no to. Let's be honest, you don't need to wait. You don't need to waste your money with other products. We have plenty of things you can waste your money on right here. How many vinyl posters of Matt Cohen do you need? I'll tell you. Infinite numbers. Infinite. You know why I like you?
We're Friday people.
What?
It's a day of the week thing, man. I'm a big fan of the freaking Friday people! The Friday people get it. They understand that the show starts on Friday. They got the memo that that's the kind of show it is. Oh man, you're excited. Woo! Someone's going to be this weekend. Can you freaking believe it? When you got this year's 17th birthday present, or Christmas, or Hanukkah, or Kwanzaa, or you stole up the kidding class, you thought, I'm gonna go to a supernatural convention, finally! When this show started, you were a psycho! And now, 13 years later, here we are. Derek Jensen, untouched by the hands of time. Oh, Father Time drove his truck over Robert me. But he seems to have done a little bow around the boys.
They're actually driving the truck down.
That is really why they are so preserved. Like preserves. Like Anna's preserves. Jared Jensen, delicious olive.
Baby ran over you.
Like cannon pickles, Baba. Like a good old fashioned pickle cannon. You can pickles? What do you jar? What do you do, pickles?
A jar.
I'll get a jar. Like a good old fashioned pickle jar. That's what Jared Jensen likes, preserved in chemicals. A tad briny, but hey, delicious, and great with a hoagie.
Very hairy.
Very hairy hoagie. How excited are you people? Supernatural, we're
too. Let's go to Old Orleans. That's what Robbie said. He goes, let's go to Old Orleans. I said, whoa, whoa, whoa. No, sir. Let's go to New Orleans. Let's switch it up.
And I said, is it new Orleans?
Yeah, it's a brand new one, Robbie.
It's not that familiar with the Old Orleans.
It's a new product line, fresh on the market. New Orleans. And Robbie said, I don't know, Rich. I don't know if I'm game. I said, but Bobo, the good people in New Orleans, we've never been down there. We've never brought them our quality B-plus level entertainment. They've never seen it firsthand. They've only seen it on YouTube and other tubes. And he said, I don't know, man. I'm not sure about it. And I said, no, Robbie, Touffee, Gumbo, Bobo. I said, all these things about, you know, beignet, Bobo. Bobo, beignet, beignet, Bobo, 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 beignet, Bobo. Gumbo, Bobo, Gumbo, Bobo, beignet, Bobo, Bobo. Big bowl, Gumbo, Bobo, the British beignet, Bobo. Come on, Bobo. And then he's like, I'm not sure. And I said, Robbie, you can start drinking in the morning and walk around with them in the streets. And he said, sir, let's get to the airport. But he climbs up a set of months. He said, I'll be in the lounge. Come on, family, I love them. And apologize to American Airlines, obviously being in the lounge. Anyway, here we are!
7 months later.
Finally, with you, for you, supporting the show that you have embraced and kept on the air for 13 freaking seasons. Well done, people! And if that weren't enough, this wasn't going to be a great enough Halloween for you people, getting to see the boys right before All Hallows Eve. You get all three of them on the cover of Entertainment Weekly. That was pretty fantastic. And the good people of Entertainment Weekly had the good sense to release a Supernatural only magazine that's all Supernatural. Robbie and I were surprised to find ourselves featured in that magazine. A little Kings and Commons spread in that magazine. People are going to do it. They get it.
They get it.
They know what time it is.
We actually didn't get it.
I didn't get it.
At the last convention, someone opened it up and had a sign it. They're like, oh, look what you did here.
But you made it home. She goes, I didn't make it at home. Okay, you made it at work. I don't know. It's like, no, it's an actual magazine with you in it. And you. And he said, get out of town. And she left town. So then we had to do more research. And it turns out it's a real magazine, Bobo. Oh, this is awesome. We've been so excited to come here since they told us we were coming here to town. This town is amazing. We got here last night, had the dinner of our lives. We're so excited for this weekend. I hope you're as fired up as we are.
And what a weekend it's gonna be, Rich.
Dude, tonight we have a little fete we like to call the karaoke party. It will be Halloween in theme. So,
and we're all coming.
Everybody's coming. I can't wait to see what the band dresses up like. Don't tell me anything.
I know.
Don't give it away.
No one's got something planned, and I think you're gonna be really excited.
I think you're right. For stinky boots. Nobody gets that joke. Anywho, point is, we're dressing up. And we're getting ready tonight. Then tomorrow night, we take that little musical ensemble over there, move them right here, and have ourselves a Saturday night concert.
We're going to move the lectern for the concert.
The fuck we are. That stays right there. In fact, the lectern is sitting in on sitar. Take a lectern! Point is, Saturday Night Special, unbelievable show, right here, right now. So exciting this weekend, it's so great. Forget the lectern and the dead trees. There's a lot of actual real things that are gonna happen on the stage. They're gonna be awesome. And all of it is going to be happening on stage. While the gentle soundtrack of rock and roll music is playing behind it, like a score from a fine film, all of it provided by Loud Sway Indian Sensation. Let's say good morning to the boys and the band. If you've never been to a con, you've never met them. You've seen them on YouTube. It's time to meet him face to face on the drums, Mr. Steven Norton. On the bass guitar, representing the latest in robot technology. The great thing about this creature that was built from the ground up is he can have as many hurricanes as he wants and be not affected at all. I want to see that happen. Hurricane after hurricane after hurricane.
He is a bottomless hurricane.
Should never affect him because he's not a man, he's a machine. Put your hands together, please, for robot Michael Borges. It's all about Lucifer. I wanna screw the lead actors among them. The guy in the prince coat is creepy. He looks like a perv. That's because he is one. What kind of jackal wears a raincoat when it's sunny outside? You're an angel when you feel the weather. Take the jacket off, a-hole. Gotta smell like the devil's anus in the armpits. Can you imagine how shitty it must smell? And what do you do when you're in public toilet? Do you hang it on the hook in the back? Lord knows the walls that thing has touched. Been to heaven and hell. And all around the United States, take it to a fucking dry cleaner. But that show that everybody go, I'm sure they die and come back. Lucifer is born on the earth. I buy it, I get it. But you're not gonna watch that jacket. No, you lost me. Jump the shark. Watch the jacket. No, I'm staying on that bed. Doesn't make sense.
Maybe if you watch, you just don't see.
One of these days, I'm just gonna be hanging in the Smithsonian next to Fonzie's jacket. Yeah, that's it. Misha's trench coat. The greatest thing to come out of World War I was Misha's trench coat. Speaking of World War I, a man who's constantly fighting a battle, trying to hold himself back from ruining your freaking life by breaking up your marriage. He is going to seduce one or both of your partners. Individually or separately, at the level that you gotta be, doesn't care. Marriage vows mean nothing to this man. Trust me. Because they all knew, Benjamin Moran!
That's
I know.
Tragic Waltz. That doesn't really cast down that I saw on the video.
Living right down here. Is this her second cast?
What a coincidence.
Oh, well,
we didn't really know that, did we? Anyway, that was for him. And yeah, we rest in peace.
And just being trivia about him, his Fats is, actually his real name is Lachimus Wallenstein, but his first name was Fats. It was short for today.
Too soon, man.
Too soon?
Yeah,
I'll tell you what was too soon, bro. I'll tell you what was too soon. Never too soon. This is a satanically themed show. There are no boundaries.
Okay.
You know what I'm talking about,
bro? No, sir. You're really good. Yes, sir. They have other places for you. You're fine.
Yeah, man. What are you gonna do? It's normal. We started drinking at breakfast. It's not my fault. Hashtag blame the Cyclops, or whatever those drinks are. They're up in
hurricanes, man. Bottomless hurricanes.
It's a color that doesn't exist in nature that comes in a giant funnel, and it's called a cocktail. I don't get it. It's enormous. Brilliant. Yeah. To you and me, it's like this giant, oversized velvety cup, and to Jared, it's like a cup of coffee. You know, a lot of conventions would come here very safely, deliver that kind of opening, which was just top shelf, you know. And they pulled up the tip and go home. They wouldn't deliver any more show, because they would feel like they've done it, they've given their all,